Okay, this one's a little bit different. This is actually a heat pump. It has a reversing valve in the low voltage that changes it from heat to cool. It also has an O terminal. That's to energize the reversing valve in cooling. It has a defrost system, the timer motor, and defrost thermostat, and defrost timer, and defrost relay contacts, both in the high voltage and the low voltage. I want you to sequence this thing on a 1stage call for heat.